Hey everyone, Matt Pisarcik from RazorEmporium.com. Today, to introduce a new line of shaving products for our store, Myrosol. Now, this is the invention of a Mr. Mikel Recul Sol. He was a chemist and a barber in Barcelona, Spain in the 1940s and decided to mix his two pleasures together and make a wonderful line of shaving products. Now, the line started off originally with aftershaves and emulsions, but has now blossomed into also a line of matching shaving soaps. So they are very classic and vintage, kind of in both the styling of the packaging, the label, but also the smell and the aroma and just the different notes that Myrosol has chosen to use. And that's kind of a acronym of his name, Mikel Recul Sol. He shortened it down to Myrosol. But you know, I was using this earlier in a shave and kind of commenting that when I got started with wet shaving, this was a product line that I would always see in people's pictures, the shave of the days, and retailers and websites would have this, and I always wanted to carry it, and I'm so glad we finally have it, because it doesn't just look really neat with these beautiful colors and styling and bottles, but it performs really nicely, it smells great. All of them have unique and classic smells. I mean, there's stuff like this with citrus. It smells, you know, very modern and very Italian kind of designer. But then there's also stuff that's, you know, like the Don Carlos that's going to smell really, you know, vintage and old school. But they all remind me, I hate to say it, they all remind me of Grandpa's aftershave, but they do have that classic scent to them and the classic look. So just wanted to kind of do a quick video today to introduce the line. We're really excited to carry it now at Razor Emporium. So that's all I got today about Myrosol. If you'd like to leave a comment, have you used Myrosol before? Leave a comment below. And if you do leave a comment, you're entered in to win this, the official Razor Emporium black and blue t-shirt. That's all I got today. We'll see you next time at Razor Emporium for all things vintage shaving. Thanks, guys.